All right, guys, this is 1989 basketball wax pack number 155. This is a personal for Gareth Evans. As it's 8:46 in the evening. Now, Gareth, I guess tomorrow really isn't anything because, I mean, it's more of an American holiday. It's just tomorrow's just Saturday for you. I'm just curious, like, and this is not like, it's not poking at England or anything. I've always wanted to visit England, so I'm just curious, like, I don't know if it's a soft spot because of the Revolutionary War. Chris Mullen, spot
I'm
one.
Sure it's probably nothing, but...
Forgot I had this, yeah. So Gareth, I'm like legitimately curious, as a person who's very big into history too. Like, for you guys over in England, like, tomorrow's just Saturday. There's, like, nothing. I'm just curious. Bill Laimbeer, spot two. Scotty Brooks, spot three. I don't know. Oh, maybe that's what it was. It was a sneeze comment on delay. Akeem Olajuwon, rebound average leader. So, just a Saturday, but got my two eldest kids for the first time in 15 weeks. Good for you. Good for you, Gareth. I hope you enjoy that. You think there is no 4th of July in Canada? I'm simply asking basic questions, James.
Well, I know you have the date, but I don't know if it is any significance to you. Like, of course, you have a 4th of July, but...
I don't know. Because, I mean, obviously that's when we broke away as an independent country, started the Revolutionary War. And I remember when my 7th grade teacher saying, this is why we sing, you know, our national anthem is not, you know, God Save the Queen or whatever... Whatever it is in England. That was Wednesday, James. I just finished the last of the chicken wings for lunch. Oh. Chicken wings.
Yeah, exactly.
Chris Mullen. Just skip the day. Yeah, you know. We were in Quebec last year on the 4th. Nice. Paul Pressey. Gareth, enjoy the time with two kids. I'm sure that you'll be excited to see them. God Save the Queen, yep. That's why we have the Star Spangled Banner, not God Save the Queen. So. Byron Scott. Five kids, God bless you. I got two. I got two of my own. My son, who's 6. My daughter, who's 2. She'll be 3 next month.
And in which case, we would probably...
Derek Harper.
Discuss a refund or a break credit. But as soon as you get off the air, we'll look into that for you. Okay?
Derek Harper. Frank Brokowski. Time to stand. Oh, I can't stand right now. Watch. My Apple Watch is so bossy.
That's true.
Just like Boxing Day in Canada on... Oh, okay. 15, 14, 13, 4, and 2. Ooh. God bless you. Maybe your fans would like to know one of your relatives, who is Dr. Benjamin Rush, signed the Declaration of Independence. Yep. Dr. Benjamin Rush. Distant, very, very distant relative. From however many years ago. Liddell Eccles. Okay, Alton Lister. Jack Sigma? Great-grandfather. And then, before they were teammates, they were on the Western All-Star team together. Hakeem Olajuwon, Clyde Drexler. They also went to the University of Houston together. Great-grandfather several times back, yeah. And then extra card for Gareth. Big game, James. James Worthy. Okay. I'm about to put on here as a personal. Is that the same as Benjamin Rush from Philly? I believe so. I believe you're right, James. I believe that is. All right, guys, that was 1989 Fleer Basketball Wax Pack number 155. Hi, Kathleen. And